having the Vikings 7-game win streak. All right, big win last night for Holy Name over Cleveland Central Catholic. Tonight they were taking on Padua. That's Lawrence Johnson raising up and knocking down three for Holy Name. Padua battling to keep it close. David Dudigan sends it out to Alex Opencar, who splashes the three for the Bruins. But Holy Name had that outside shot going tonight. Johnson hits the three from the corner. Green wave up by eight. Then Jack Airbar from the right wing buries another three. And Holy Name takes care of Padua tonight, 46-35. Cavs guard Kyrie.